As promised, I'm now joined by Bear Boot Trek and Field. I have Kevin Catterson and Matt Bruck in here. Guys, thanks for joining us here on the Sports News.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, thank you.
So Kevin, as we're looking at the team this year, what are some of your philosophies with coaching? I know you're working with the throwers this year. Matt is one of your throwers as well as a sprinter. What are some of the things you want to pass down or put on to your student athletes?
We start the season right from day one, talking about how we want to be successful throwers, but we also want to be successful people. So we have a program set up where we push each other and we help each other and we work on making each other better as throwers, but we make each other better as people. You only throw for 4 years, but you got to be a good person the rest of your life. So that is a very big emphasis for our team and for our throwing program right from the start.
Now, is that something that it's a track and field thing? But I know a lot of athletes from Baraboo, we've covered that. That's a school-wide thing. You guys have trying to make respectable people as well as student athletes, correct?
Yes, it's from our athletic director on down. He does a great job of pushing our coaches to have that as part of our overall emphasis within our program and within our sports programs in general. And then my own personal philosophy, I take on a whole nother side of that as well to push it even further.
So when we're looking at that, if we go just with the field and not so much the sort of person you want, what are some of the techniques you teach to throwers, or how can you help them excel in that sport?
I was a thrower myself for Baraboo High School. I was born and raised in Baraboo. I was a thrower myself, and I had a very good coach by the name of Gary Frisch when I was throwing. And I've taken a lot of the things that he's done with the throws of the technique that we use, and then have paired that with the latest and greatest, and have taken a lot of stuff from Dave Ostrowskis. He's the UW throws coach. Mm-hmm. Have taken a lot of things from Joe Frontier of Madison Memorial, Brian Storms of Monona Grove, and just identify who does it really, really well. Who does it the best? Who's the ones that always have state champion throwers? And have taken things from that and then just molded it with the things that I've learned from Gary Frisch and have put it into my own program there.
And Matt, being a thrower and a sprinter, as you were telling me, what made you want to participate in track and field? What drew you to that sport?
I guess a long time ago, one of my sisters, I have an older sister, one of her friends, you know, he got me interested in sports. He told me sports were important. And as I grew up, learned about, you know, sports, tried out different sports, became an athlete, I guess, in many different ways. Sports are important, and it's a great way to be with your friends. It's a great way to, you know, stay out of trouble, obviously, as, you know, we all know, sports keep you busy, very busy, especially, you know, after school, on the weekends, you know, anytime sports, you can always be practicing, bettering yourself. So sports are just important, I guess, is what I would say to, you know, any high school or any athlete or...
Well, we're running out of time, so unfortunately I gotta let you guys go, but thank you very much for joining us here today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for having us.
Appreciate the opportunity.
That is Kevin Catterson and Matt Brunk of Baraboo Track and Field. We'll be right back with more of the sports news.